outside just now.
Thelma, he's been working for the Daleks.
On their static power supply.
Dr. Biff got banned.
Yes, I know. He ran away so that I could... Oh, well, it's a long story. But don't worry. That boy can take care of himself. Kill that! That won't help! The gas will never hurt you!
The doctor!
Well, go!
One man who could have saved us.
Don't worry. The people will follow you, too.
Maybe. But there wasn't any maybe about Hensel. He was old-fashioned, single-minded, yes. But he's done a lot of wonderful work for this colony. Events turned out against him, that's all. But why? Why was he killed?
I can answer that. He wanted to destroy the Daleks. So one of them killed him. Now I'm declaring martial law. You'll be returned to prison and properly guarded this time.
Martial law? What good do you think that will do against the Daleks?
The Daleks will do as I tell them.
We shall see, shan't we?
Take them away.